In today's video we are gonna have a quick look at all the mods present in BR of Call of Duty Mobile. So stay tuned till the end to understand all the mods in the game. So first up is the Dense Fire mod. Dense Fire mods reduce ADS bullet spread when shooting. Usually when you shoot by ADSing, each bullet doesn't land on the same spot. So, this gun mod tights the bullet spread and gives you more accuracy. Next up is the Extended mods. It increases the ammo capacity of your magazine and reduces the reload time. This mod comes in several levels, with the basic variant coming in white up to the most highest variant named as Void mod coming in golden. Higher mods will give you even more ammo capacity and also reduce reload time. Flashlight mod is similar to the tactical flashlight we had in previous seasons. This mod flashes and blinds the nearby enemies when ADSing. This has a cooldown time similar to tactical flashlight of 30 seconds. In order to activate this mod, you just need to ADS once. This mod is really helpful in close range encounters. Next mod is the long shot mods. This mod increases the range of a weapon. This mod also comes in several levels. Higher level mods will give even more range to your weapon. This mod can come handy in those mid-range fights. You can equip this mod on the ARs for best results. Next mod is the muffled mods, which reduces the firing sound of your weapon and hide your gunfire from the enemy's mini-map. This mod works as a suppressor for your weapon. This will help you to shoot at enemies without revealing your position. Muffled mod is more suitable for sniper rifles. QRF mod, which is one of the best gun mods available in the game, increases your accuracy when you cause damage to an enemy. For example, if you shoot at an enemy and cause damage, accuracy of your next shots will increase significantly, allowing you to kill them faster. QRF mod is more effective at medium or long range gunfights. Runner mod functions similar to the legendary quick draw we had in previous seasons. This will increase your movement speed for a few seconds after exiting scope. This mod also has a cooldown time of 30 seconds. Next up is the sleuth mod, which will reveal the location when you cause damage to the enemy. The enemy will be highlighted in red once you shoot. This effect will remain for 5 seconds. This mod also has a 30 second cooldown effect. Next mod is the slider mod. The slider mods automatically reload your weapon when sliding. For each slide, the number of bullets in your magazine will increase by 1. You can do this until your magazine is full. This comes in handy specially for shotgun users. Since shotguns require long time to reload, you can slide several times and hit even more shots without worrying about reloading. The last mod available in BR is the Stabilizer mod. The Stabilizer mods control recoil of your weapon and reduces weapon flinch when attached. Usually when you are getting shot, your aim bounces. This will reduce it and help you to maintain a stable aim when you are getting shot.